Okie dokie, hey guys, it's Red Shadow 993. Welcome back to another part of Skyrim. Alright, so I got a little bit more of these things. More quests, but I took care of some, but then some more added up. So, yeah. Ridgenwall Scheme? That one is supposed to be, getting me into trouble. But I found some stuff that says, oh, find two of this da 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 for me. And so, got those. That's gonna be easy. And I still have some more. Oh, I forgot to speak to the Jarl of Falkreath. Sorry, I am bad at speaking right now, because basically I just got done with my dentist and they did, like, doodad? Whoa. Whoa, life spike. Hey.
Mama, you're back.
Hey.
Look what I found. Here, take it.
What'd you get? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Lucia. Alright, but yeah, I did a little bit more. I got a little bit more stronger. I'm at level something now. Push level 17. Excuse me, do you mind not doing that? Anyways, I'm at level 17 right now, which is good. I don't know what the stamina is for. I don't know what I did. Yeah. Got a few things done. Like, for one, I killed a dragon. So, yeah, I killed another dragon. It was part of a bounty in Riften, and took care of some stuff. And so, yeah. You didn't miss much, by the way. Alright, so I said that we were going to talk to the High Dwarves, or whatever they're called. And so, yeah, let's get to that real quick. Oh, yeah, okay. And I took... Okay, never mind. I was thinking it was something else. Sorry, I feel weird because they cleaned my mouth and they put that fluoride stuff, so it's like, bleh. It feels weird. I can't even talk right. Holy crap. I know that it absorbs more damage, but it weighs more. I know, shut up. Yeah, whatever. Best began the third era. Sorry. This loading is really, really ticking. Whoa, okay, there you go. Thank you. And so let's go to there. Yeah. Where's the place again? Right there. Lucky I can fast travel there! Woo! Wrens are natives of High Rock. This home, da, 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 da. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Become friends with someone, they may allow you to take certain items from their home. Cool. Oh, and I'm really considering joining the Dawn Guard because off screen I got attacked by a vampire and I almost turned into a vampire, but I cured the disease right away. I don't want to be a vampire again, so yeah, I might join the Dawn Guard and such. That's for another video though. Hey guys, sorry for ignoring you for the past several episodes. Guys? Guys? Oh. Hello? Sorry that I forgot about you.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Wincon.
Yeah.
Well done. You have now passed.
Wulfgar. No, it's not the same Wulfgar as the thing.
It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Okie dokie. Yay! Okay. Oh yeah, I got a lot. Let me show you what I got. Give me a second. Okay. So, for the shouts, we are rocking Aura Whisper. I forget where I got that from. I think it was from the Bounty one. Your voice is not a shout, but a whisper, revealing the life forces of any and all. Of course, I'm still rocking the Ben Wheel, as it looks like it's a little bit crap right now. I got the dragon aspect. Once a day, take on the bunny aspect of the dragon, delivering colossal blows with an armored high and more powerful shots. Frost breath. Your breath is winter. You thaum a blizzard. Mark for death. I actually used that whenever I was killing that one girl, and I got captured for it. Still rocking that unrelenting force. And whirlwind spirit. Oh yeah, and I have this many dragon souls. I've got that much now. Screw you, because screw you, Mira. I think I can't take the souls of dragons back in Solstheim and whatnot due to him. And that's going to be at a disadvantage. But I can take some at Skyrim, so that means his power can't really reach here. So, yeah. Which is really, really good for me. What's up? Oh, hello.
You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da.
Da.
Which means push.
Da! Sorry. Whoa.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely.
Okay. Whoosh!
Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da.
Da! I graduated. Words of power completed.
Speak to you.
Oh, okay.
Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Wait, what do I do? Oh yeah, I need to put this back to Unrelenting Force. Doink! Okay. Whoa, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to be doing something? I don't know. Whoa! Hello. Am I wibbling and wobbling around? Whoa! Okay. Let me see here. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to stay in. Okay.
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and
okay.
passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Yeah. So, what now? Is that it? Is that really it? Hey, dude, what do I do now? Uh-oh. Dude! I can't tell these guys apart. Hey! Where's the other guy? What do I do? Where do I go? I'm so confused! Where do I go?
Dovahkiin.
Is that it? Really? Is that it? I completed my graduation crap? Okay. Hey. Where'd the other guy go? Where's the other guy? Goodness gracious, it's gonna need a minute. You know what, screw it. I graduated. I legit graduated, okay? You cannot tell me anything different. So, I guess that's it? Okay. The Greybeards then greeted me formally as Dragonborn, and High Hrothgar is now open to me. So, how is it open to me? Like, I couldn't venture in here before? Where's the guy that I was that talked to me? Oh, everything is open to me. Like, I can take stuff. Oh. Actually, I never actually, excuse me. I haven't went through here before. High Hrothgar Courtyard. Oh, that's where I was at before. Yeah, I forgot about that. That was the training with speed. Give me some speed. Okay, so that's it. Ooh. It's like Knights of the Round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, crap. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Am I counting 12? How can I? 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. 8, 10, yeah, 12. It's almost like it's around, except for that they needed like the 13th. Wait, there's only 4 of them here though. Okay, cool. Okay, so is that it? Where'd the other guy go? Oh well. Anyways, I guess that's it for that quest. Guess I can go back to cleansing this. Stones? Oh, but that was hell. Or the Dawnguard. Nah, I was already doing this whenever I mixed everything up. Fine, I'll go back to cleansing the stones then. Even though I sucked at that, I needed help. Okay. So, I need to go back. Wreck of the Winter War. Was I there? No, I haven't. Oh! I think I heard rumors about that one. But that's not what I wanted. Go! To Solstheim! Oh, and I finally figured out how to make the ingots, by the way. I just didn't see the little furnace for the ingot making thing. Which is my bad. Sorry. Oh dear. Probably after this video, I'll just wash my mouth. They put in fluoride. That sucked. Deathhounds are used as guardians by vampires. How they came to be is unknown, but their bite is as cold as a grave. They'll feel the cold as a grave with my freaking sword up their freaking throats. Okay.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyalin.
I'm already here.
I'm just a ship's name.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so I took care of the Earthstone. I need to. That's the Sunstone. Tome of Thrinus is where I needed to talk to that one guy, right? Oh yeah, I was gonna go to the Beaststone next, and I guess I could just travel south word? Where's the other ones at? Oh, eastward. There's one right there too, but that was like, that's like far away. Unless I travel northeast from there. Alright, let me get to this one first. Yeah, this one. Dish. The cow is one of Skyrim's most common domestic. Yeah, sure. That's a freaking cow. Hey guys! How's it going? Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mr. Cow. Oh, that is a cow. It has the udders things. I don't know what they're called. That's what I get for being raised in the city. I don't know crap. When your magic or stamina bar, it means you cannot perform the action you just attempted. Oh. I didn't know that was the thing. Cancel a charged spell by sheathing or lowering your hands. Okay. Okay, I'm back here. They're still... Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So they're still in... being controlled, right?
Here in his temple.
Yep, they're still being controlled. I feel sorry for those sons of bitches. Alright, let's go rescue them, I guess. I wonder how many of these are gonna pop out of nowhere! Oh yeah, I need a Ben Will. What is that? Oh, it's just a banner. My bad. I thought it was something else. Okay. Are there any workers? Hopefully I won't kill them. Let me save. Yeah, I saved 100... Now 158 times. Alright, guys. What the heck? Oh my word, they're midgets in this game. Sorry. Pardon? What's hitting me? Oh, I have no time for you. I have no time for you at all. I'm gonna kill you. That's not how I'm gonna kill you. Shut up. Oh, it's a cultist. I haven't seen you in a while. You're missing, dude. You suck. I'm basically winning right now. See ya. So is he like standing guard, or she, sorry. Was she standing guard? Okay. Nothing for me to take. That's awesome. Alright, so what I was doing before, let me save again, because that guy just came out of nowhere. Alright, get my flame atronach ready to rumble, and we'll be ready to go, guys. Hey guys. Sorry to do this to you, but you need to snap out of it. Shoosh! Alright, so let's see how many of these guys pop up. Only one of them? Hold on, let me see if I count right. Okay, hey, guy, hey. Oh my gosh, you're so small. Deal with my guy. Oh my god, do I need to cheat again? Oh god. Okay. Need my freaking sword open. Okay, owie. Okay, that hurts. Oh, thanks a lot, dude. Leave me with this bastard. Okay, I need to make sure. Ow! I need to make sure that he doesn't. I can actually. Oh my god, that was close! Woo! Okay. Okay. What I need to do is time his attacks perfectly. Because if I time my attack really, really badly, I am gonna be screwed. So for now, I need to. Use that. Good on stamina. Okay. I need my other guy. Flare. Huh. Alright, here comes the midgets. What the heck was that? Get my charge, give me charge, give me charge. I'm letting them fight first so I don't have to, I don't really hit one of them. But I am going to summon my Flame Matronaut. Can I do it as of yet? Yes, thank you. Okay, this is going well. As long as I'm not fighting two at a time. Yeah, come over here, bro. What happened to my Flame Atronach? I should probably heal. Healing should be fine. Oh, hi! You look fantastic! I mean, look at you! You look awesome! Okay, please tell me I have. Nope! I am running out of healing. Use one of these. Okay. Oh god, that hurts. Oh, I need to heal, need to heal. I am, whoa, okay. Can I not get stuck, please? Watch out, get this guy off of me. Okay. Yeah, watcha. Go kill. Okay. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. We're good. We're good. We're good still. Is that guy regenerating? Well. Oh god. Okay, come on. I'm ready for you, bro. Not really, I can't summon my Flame Atronach. Okay. Woo! Ow. I need to keep him. I need to keep him using melee like that. Otherwise, I cannot block it too well. Am I leveling? Am I leveling? Am I leveling? Oh, goodness me. Oh, freaking yes. You are gonna be screwed in a bit, buddy. Let me level real quick. health. I need more health in this battle. Oh, dear lord. Okay. Right, heal. There's no perk open? Oh, freaking fantastic. Is there nothing open for me? Well, conjuration? Oh! What level is my what level's Blair? I need to check it out real quick. Give me a second. Blair is apprentice. Okay. Go back to here. I guess I can up my conjuration a little bit. Oh, apprentice of conjuration. Okay, he is regenerating. That is not good for me. Okay, ho! He freaking drains my he drains my stamina. That little crap. Where are the guys? Oh, dear lord. Okay. I somehow got my freaking armor mixed up. There. Oh, that guy is regenerating. That is not good for me. Go, go, go! I think the other guys are dead. You know what? Screw this, asshole. Screw this. I don't care if they're cheating. I'll be right back. Okay, I don't care if I cheat right now. What did I hit? Oh yeah, I hit cheat. I quit of freaking this game. I think the other guys are dead, so yeah. Oh my god. Can you not? I am sick and tired of you. As I'm pretty sure everybody. Oh, now you come in. I'm using him as bait. Son of a bitch, you're weak. Oh, get me out of there. I don't care if I cheat a little bit. I'm sorry, guys. But this guy is being a prick. Come on, I need my Magicka all the way up. Otherwise, I can't summon Blair. Can I still summon her? No, I cannot. Shnikes. Ugh. Okay. 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 Where's he at? There he is. He freaking regenerates, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh god, get off of me. Here, have Blair help you. Hurry up! Hurry up and faint. Thank you. Whoa, chill out, buddy. Come on, this way. Thank you. I don't want to hit the other guy because that would end up for me being in trouble, and I do not want any other fights with anybody. Can I see, please? 65, 9, sorry. Where's Blair? Did she already die? Ugh, fuck. Get your butt in there, Blair! Yeah, keep your eyes on me, buddy. Get this guy down!
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Okay. Well, that guy's done. I'm sorry that I had to cheat, guys. But I seriously don't feel like dealing. What is that? Oh, it was a Reekling spear. Oh, is that what was being thrown? Probably. Well, this guy's dead. Sorry that you're Oh, they threw it up. This, my spell or him? Hey, can you go poop? Yeah, thanks for twirling for me. Douche. Conjure Werebear? Is that a reacquire type thing, or is that something else? Let me see. No. Transmute. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool, actually. Okay, sorry, I got confused. Where is it? Here it is. Oh, it is a reacquired. Oh. Summons a werebear for 60 seconds wherever the caster is pointing. Single use and must be reacquired at the beast stone. Thank you. Okay, so where else is the stones? Oh yeah, there's one over here. I guess I could travel there? Oh, and I could talk to that guy too, if I actually have the time. Yeah, I'll go there. It's no worries. Sorry guys, I just don't have any patience for those lurkers at all. I know I should have patience for them. And I know that I should get used to them and whatnot, but seriously. They're such a pain in the what the heck is that? Hello? Oh, okay. You're a good train. Pardon? You want Brent Real? Or did that make you more mad? Do I have a friend now? Or is he all like, hey, stay back, bitch. This is my territory. I am happy to stare you down, bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna leave you alone. Screw you, buddy. I'm all like, what? I'm not sure whether you're supposed to be a friend or not. Just because I kicked your butt, like, temporarily. I guess I have to walk downhill. I am not really sure of what's going on with that freaking bristle back. It's like, I concede. Whatever. Oh, son of a... Hello! I have no time for you. I have no time for you, sir. So you know what? Get infinite freaking healing, because I... That's a wrong spell. Yeah, I don't have time for these guys. It's a weakness, but I'm being careful, so am I freaking... What the hell? No! Piggy! You're gonna get it now, Bister. Burn! This one hurt, only hurt a lot. Have you ever considered how ugly they look? I mean, seriously. Also, I need the extra freaking destruction magic XP. If I'm getting XP for destruction magic, yes, I am. Cool. I need him. Can you freaking die, please? Okay. Okay. Oh, I didn't know what the troll fat does. No, not the pig. Was it trying to save me? No, piggy. Pig. I shall name you Pumbaa for your great courage and, you know, screw that. Put my stuff away. Can I actually, let me see. Ooh, I could have done that, but I don't have no I don't have any things. Oh, that's where I'm at right now. Requires 40? Really? Goodness gracious. 30. Okay. Well, I would like the 30 for the extra damage for fire spells. Oh, that reminds me. I picked up a spell tome. Yeah, oak flesh. I forgot where I got that from. But I know it now. And there's a watchtower guard's letter. Whoops. Okay. Oh, I'm already here. Take a look at that. Yay! Saving. What is that? What the hell are you, buddy? Can you burn? How about you burn? Ah, okay. He spit at me, guys. Dear Lord. Stop. Oh, you're using fire on me. I should probably heal. What else is getting my butt? Is it just him? This is just him. I really, really don't want to use soul gems to charge up my freaking sword right now. I want to wait until I fight dragons. Are these like mummies or something? That's whenever they hit you with physical attacks? Sounds like it looks like somebody's knocking on the door. Excuse me, sir, I'm trying to heal. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, right there. Hello. I know that my item doesn't have a sufficient charge. Oh, right. You know what? I have... Oh, my word! Ah! Okay! Didn't expect to! Okay. That scared me. Me no likey as spawn. So one of them used to be a spellcaster, the other one is like a mix. That's fantastic. I shall just deal with this one stone after this fight, and then I'll be good for a part. Can you die, please? Is that what I'm getting at? One of those mixed like me, and then the other one is like, hey, look, I can cast freaking fireballs out of my ass. No, I'm kidding. He doesn't shoot fireballs out of his ass. Shut up. I was making a joke. Not my fault if you take it wrongly. Can you kill this guy, please? Oh, I can summon my werebear! I can do that after this. And I have to get the lurkers. Yes! Okay, cool. I mean, it doesn't matter if I can need to reacquire it. I'm actually here still in... I need a heal. I'm actually here still in Solstheim, so it doesn't really matter. Maybe I should put that as my favorites. Or Endera's favorites. Okay, is he dealing fire damage to me? Whenever he strikes? I need to look at his equipment whenever I kill him. Like he's doing his thing is dealing fire damage to me. Okay, hey there, dude. You look ugly, yes. Fudge. Fight to the death! Goodbye. Oh! Wow, I didn't know you had this on you. It's a good thing I killed you then. Spawn ash. So they turned back to ash. Is that the other one? Yeah, it is. Hey. Gold ore and spawn ash. That is cool. Oh. No, I need the other one. What else did I need for him? Mammoth tusk I can get. I just need the flawless sapphires. Which I don't know where to get them. Okay, so let me settle up my... That's not what I wanted. Powers. Need this one. Favorite that. Bones of the Earth. 30 seconds. Once I get too close. Werebear. Fourth one. Targets take 20% frost damage plus stamina damage. I wonder if that would be effective against the lurker. Okay, so what else? Oh! That's my stamina! That's why my stamina is high! Whoops. Maybe I should increase my stamina once in a while, huh? I think I got everything. I don't need Soul Trap just yet, but I'll leave it there. Wait a minute, hold on. But if I raise a zombie, it would help me. But if I use a Conjure Flame Atronach... Ugh... I'm really debating on what to use against a lurker. I feel like I'm more effective with the flame atronach than I would be with the zombie, considering of how high the defense that it has. Sparks, I don't know if it's water or anything. I doubt it. It's mainly fire. What's his alteration? I think I'm set to go. As long as I don't run into those things anymore. Sunstone discovered. Hello, guys! Hey, guys! What's up? Oh, wait, hey, look! He has the same armor as me! He has the same armor as me! Yay! I became friends with my buddies! They're still blind. No, you don't see. Trust me. Where is the... Oh yeah, I didn't have it. Okay. Get my flame etch now. Use a conjure werebear first. Wait a minute, hold on. I can only do that. Wait, hold on. Through him do we see. Hold on. I can't use my shout either? Oh, it's either one or the other one. Okay. Okay, guess get Flame Atronach ready. Doosh! Alright, get this ready. Hit that Conjure Werebear. We'll be set to go, guys. I know I need to reacquire the werebear from the beast stone again. There is a lot of you. That is great. Go. Ow. Oh, freaking yes. There we go. Alright, summon my flame atronach now. I said summon. I need to heal, need to heal, need to heal, need to heal. Did I save before this? Go, 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 go. Did my flame match not just die already? Holy crap, the thing's after me! Sucker? I'm the master of parkouring! Okay. Think. I can't summon the Flame Atronach yet. Oh, Dragon Aspect. I probably should use that. Cool. That hurt. Holy crap, this isn't going well. I need a heal. Please tell me I have healing potions. Whoa, okay, that was close. I thought this was supposed to help me! I thought the dragon aspect was supposed to help me. What's up with that? Wait, hold on. I just sensed two? Two? Holy fuck! I think I need the god mode! I think I'm in god mode! Woohoo! Okay. Calm down. It's okay. Okay. We're good. We're fine. We're good. I didn't know there was gonna be three! Okay. Yeah, this is legit. I need god mode. Shut up. That dragon aspect is not doing me any good. Can you get your crotch out of my freaking face? I didn't know I had to deal with three of you at the same time. Please bleed them. I need to get flare ready. Dear Lord. Okay, come on. Conjure. Of course, I can already do like two of those. Wait, hold on. Can I summon more than one Blair? Hold on. Oh no, I probably can't only summon one at a time. This is not good for me. Well, I'm the Hellbringer. I'm the bringer of hell, apparently. Dear Lord. Okay, I think all of them are passed out right now, which is good. Which will lead me to kill these guys real quick. Or at least harm them. Guy! I may have fucked up your village, I'm sorry. Fellow Dunmer- Uh-oh. Are they only kill- Oh, what if the permanent death is only of the NPCs that doesn't have a name? That would make sense. But nonetheless, I need to kill these guys. What am I hitting?
I'm like, oh, I don't even know what I'm hitting.
Goodness gracious, get your crotch out of my face. That's the problem with these guys. Gosh, freaking dang it. Oh, I'm gonna be here for a while, even though I've... Come on, summon Blair! Oh, God. This is gonna take forever in a day. And I'm cheating, too, so... Either I need better weapons, or I... should get my butt into action and trying to get myself new equipment. I'm gonna assume the latter. Is this really supposed to be the dragon aspect? Even with one of these guys on my butt, it still hurt like hell. Get on there. I think I need to charge my freaking weapon. Which I really don't prefer. They just... Oh my word. Well, I'm gonna be fucked. I am halfway tempted of actually fast-forwarding this part because this is gonna take forever in a freaking day. But then again, you'll hear me out being squeaky voice. Ugh, my word. Okay. Dear Lord. Sorry. Like I said, I had fluoride put in. It's falling off of my freaking teeth already. Can I just burn their asses? I don't know what they're hitting me with, shadow or what, but I can't. This is gonna take forever and a freaking day. I just know it. Oh, good! A Reaver Outlaw, please help me for the love of goodness gracious. And you're shirtless! Up top for you. I need to freaking summon Blair. Did he just die? Holy crap, everybody's dying. Stab you in the booty, stab you in the booty. I'm gonna strike you down. It's gonna take forever. Even with God mode on, this is ridiculous. I feel like I shouldn't even be here yet. With some of these lurkers going on. Oh good, this one is close to dying finally. Can you die? All these are looking the same. So I can't tell which one's it, which. Well, I'm glad that my one-hand weapon stuff is raised up. Yes! Bow on your freaking knees, buddy. That's one of them. That's one of them three. Two to go. Get my flame astronaut back into action. Yeah, all this is probably going to be all fast forward to... Can I select that? Thank you. Yeah, this is gonna take forever. I'm sorry. So how are you guys been doing today? Good, good. I'm glad that you're having a good day. I'm just trying to kill these guys. I know, they're tall and strong, and the dragon aspect isn't helping crap. They keep on hitting with some sort of goop that I don't even understand. Is Blair still alive? I can't even tell because I'm focused on this guy. Ugh, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna fast forward this even though it's gonna have me in the squeaky chipmunk voice. I don't care! As long as these suckers go down. Cause I had enough of your crap. Okay, one more. What happens to the guy with the name? Is he already dead? Get over here, Blair. Keep your eyes on me, buddy. Getting my freaking one-hand experience increased, though. That's good. Maybe I should up those perks. Is that a thing? Is that one of those perks? Probably is, knowing me. Please die for the love of... This is how I feel whenever trying to complete those weapons. Goodness gracious, that took forever. Dear Lord! What's this power? Sun flare. A 100-point fiery explosion centered on the caster. Sorry. Does more damage to closer to... That would be helpful. The werebear, not so much. I'm sorry to say that, but I am a little bit... Look at this guy. It's like, hey, get off of me. I was like, yeah, I'm dead. What do you expect? They are ugly. Look at that. I want to take a picture to use them as the thingies. Let me see. Let me Google that up. How do you hide the UI on Skyrim? I forgot. I knew how to do it back on Oblivion, but I forgot. Elder Scrolls Skyrim hide UI. There. Let me see here. HUD. Sorry. Hotkey no with a mod. Oh, here it is. The tilde, which is the squiggly slash TM. To get HUD back, press tilde, use up arrow 1 to press enter. Oh, that's better than typing it up. What did I say? Fudge, I don't remember. TM? Was it TM? I forgot. TM. Okay, cool. He's like, hey, look at me. I'm just like backstroking and all that crap. Oh, man. There we go. Dear Lord. Oh, I could have just done this. My bad. You are the ugliest creature I've ever seen. Good for you. Oh, I can move now. Okay. Hello. Look at you. They're so ugly. Look at that. Look at that. Uh-oh. Okay, here it is. Dear Lord. There. I was like, crap, did I just screw myself over? Okay. Well, guys, this is the end of this part. I'm gonna be fast-forwarding, quite a bit of that. Cause, jeez Louise. Ooh, spell word. Or lesser word. Wow. Anyways, yeah. So... Sorry that I had to cheat. That was, like, a little bit hell. I still hope that you enjoyed it either way. So, yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm a cheater. Anyways, guys, this is the end of this part. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. It helps channel out. I shall see. Niche Leather! Sorry. I'm sorry. But yeah, next time we'll be going into, sorry, I took your hammer, doing the next few things, there's still quite a bit to do. How did I get that? Oh, that's probably what he had. Here's your mace back. No, wait, he had a hammer, crap. Oh, that was from, what's his name? Okay, so yeah. Yeah, take care guys and have a good day. See ya.